All right, this is Roanoke Catholic versus St. Peter Chanel. And the, I guess it's the quarterfinal, is it? Yes. All right, so the beginning of the first period.
What?
got her job to do, defend the middle.
Really?
Timeout. Got a timeout at 4:20. Tied at 4. First period. Okay, we're back from the timeout. Tied at 4. Shot to the basket.
Oh, that I don't. In.
Nice. Nice pass, Gracie.
Thank you.
is the end of the first quarter. Tied at 8. Okay, it's the beginning of the second period.
14, 11, 18.
None of those numbers hardly match. Call the fouls on them for a change. I mean, that girl run right into Gracie. She was holding her ground. That's a foul. You're not allowed to do that.
Get in, Gracie!
Well, she stopped the shot, right?
Yeah, I know. But she did too.
Well, she'll get to shoot for two, but Gracie got a foul. Way to go, Grace! Saved us one. Saved us two. That's a foul. Come on now. Good shots. Come on, girl. What happened?
Foul.
Good. Foul who? Claire. Got this, Claire. What? Keep moving, girls, keep moving. Hey, she held her ground. Come on. She's got her hands up holding her ground. Exactly that was, but okay. It's a foul against them, so. There it is. Woo! passes. Come on. What was that call?
Call on one, kick her out.
Oh, they're up to 7 fouls each. We're a fouling bunch here. Come on, girls, let's make them baskets. That's a reach, come on. Timeout. There's your score at timeout. Okay, we're back from timeout. Good job, man. Why? What'd she do? Put it in there. Let's make these free throws here. Celtics trailing 21-19.